Happening today, a local organization, Steel Smiling, offering free grief support for anyone affected by the shooting death of a three-year-old. Chassity Clancy died from a gunshot wound while sleeping in her Beltzhoover home. The man who had the gun is charged with her death. Mental health professionals are going to be available starting at 5:30 this evening and going until 8 o'clock. That will be at the McKinley Park Shelter House on Delmont Avenue.